Why was it important for you to be so vocal about Time's Up? You've both been very active in the movement.
Yes, I mean, blessed that we have such amazing women that are leading on the front lines of the Time's Up. But I think it's necessary for all the women, you know, intersectionality when speaking about women, to be a part of these conversations because they are needed. Women of color are needed to speak up and to be a part of this movement. And for me, it means the world because we start to talk about inclusivity and there's still a major lack of underrepresentation in the Latino community. So that is the reason why I love to speak about Time's Up because I know that there's a community out there that is desiring to see themselves on screen, and yet we are still very sadly underrepresented. So studios, I love you guys, but we buy one in every four tickets at the ticket, you know, at the box office every weekend. We hold studios up. Latinos hold studios up. We hold up movies on the box office. So cast us in your films so that we can be a part of the growing demographic that so much, you know, is what we do for the studios. Like, we hold you guys up.
And quickly, before we let you go, talk to us about your involvement and why it's important to you.
Well, I think it's important to me because the time's up. I mean, there's so many things that stand behind this saying, and I stand for all of them. You know, it's, you know, female representation, equal pay, you know, just equal rights, and now's the time.
Well, how is the time?
Thank you, ladies, very much.
So much.
It's a pleasure
to talk
to you.
So
congrats on everything.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too.
Have a fantastic evening. Bye, honey. Love. Take care.